places in Canada where they tie people in bed to give them LSD. And I don't know why they would do that, but partly that came about because early research with it was done by the American Army, and their aim was altogether different. They wanted to use it as a weapon. Have a victory with no trouble whatever. That was the theory, but it backfired on the Americans. They found out that when they gave it to the soldiers, the first thing the soldiers wanted to do was quit the army.
Yeah.